What is up, potatoes? And it's a guy named Potato here. And today, we're playing Punch Club again. I really love this game. And I think watching television will make our mood go up. And you know, it was bitching about mood, you know, like mood is really important, you know, for training efficiency and shit like that. Okay. Alright. Oh, was today? Fuck, I really fucked up though. I really fucked up. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Ah, this gets the fire. You know? Alright, alright. One more, one more. Just a few more. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, let's fight, motherfuckers. This is gonna be so easy. This is gonna be so easy though. Okay. You know, if anybody is training strength, they have literally nothing against me. Literally nothing. I'm just gonna beat their asses. Like, it's gonna be so easy. Like, we're gonna finish this game, you know, without even hesitating. We're just gonna finish it so easily. Like, it's not even a problem. That was so easy. Literally so easy. Okay. Way of the tiger. Da-da-da. Oh, I know it was cheesing bad. Sorry. Alright, let's get do not fall down. And train. Oh, we get paid for it too. That's really nice. I never knew that. That's nice. Let's train for a bit. Hey friend, can you help me? I don't know why I did that accent. Okay, I'm gonna give him a spot at him. Yeah, dude, get it. Alright, I'm helping. I'm helping. Well, I helped. That was nice. Yes, yes indeed I'm. Okay, what is it? Oh. Ultimate fights. Oh, it doesn't matter, I'm gonna kick ass anyways. No, 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 you don't train strange. Get up. No, no, no. God. Oh my god. Let's get it. Okay, we got a rookie fight coming in 2 days. We got hell of our money. I think we can spare a fight with Silver. Because I want to get that, you know. Get those skills. Alright. It's really hard to train here. Anyways, let's continue. Oh god, this is so boring. But it's actually good too. Like, boop boop. Okay, I'm gonna fight. Sup, my nigga, sup. Do I look like a cop though? Okay. What I would do to... Oh. That's bad, dude. Kill this spike, though. I'm gonna kick ass. I'm gonna kick ass so easily. This guy doesn't stand a chance. Oh, he has too much of a health, though. Oh, wait. We're getting ass beaten? No? Alright. Oh, he's out of energy. He's out of energy. He's just gonna get knocked down. Oh, I'm real scared of injuries, though. What's gonna happen is get injured. He's just getting knocked out back to back, and we have like 100 energy. Easy win. Oh. This didn't give me much of anything, though. Oh, are we getting assassinated? Oh, that's very, you know, creative though. Okay, so we have to become a champion though. All right, I'm gonna go kick this guy's ass though. I wanna kick some ass. Oh my god, this is gonna be so easy. Why is this always so easy? We are fighting a middle-aged, half-bald man who trained nothing but some guy who trained nothing but strength. And I'm a strong potato. So easy. Do we get money out of these fights? Okay, this wasn't that much of an easy fight, but wait, I still don't know if we get money from these fights. We don't get money from these fights. It's fucking retarded. Yes. Yes. We got some burger. Burger money. Backhand high punch. Okay. It's a good thing I got that. You know, this skill thing is getting really risky because it's either one or two, the cost, and it's just too much. I think it's gonna be too much in time. Okay, let's get to the Apu's place. Let's get like three of them both. Let's go home. And we got a call again. Hello? Hey kid, have you get it out your garage with Jim McPinion? If you save enough cash and buy the right chair, you won't need to keep visiting the gym as much. Oh. So beat people. Okay, I'm gonna go there, but first of all I need to eat. Why did I even eat that? Why did I even eat that? That was very stupid of me. Why did I eat that? I wasn't poor or anything though. Moo. Okay, let's go to the sporting goods center. I bought and get beaten up. What's up, Mr. Clean? Oh, these things are really, really, really expensive. He's just rubbing his bald head. Why don't I go to the Casey's place? Let's deliver some pizza. Oh, but it doesn't take that much of a stats, so you can work longer. Oh, that's nice. I'm gonna, like, I can work like 3 times. Oh, I think it's better to work here. Like, you don't get stats, but you can work more. Like, if you're in a real hurry. Oh, you missed Missouri. Are you not gonna go to Cyprus though? Ask about. Why is your pizza so special? Oh. Yep. Yep. Num. Oh, we have a special order? My fists are itching. And the Ninja Turtles. The Ninja Alligators then. Bill. Ninja Crocodiles. Nope. Oh, he's gonna murder us. He's just gonna murder us. We have so much of a less health. Fuck. I should have known that. We're gonna get knocked out. We're just gonna get knocked out. What is this? He's the shiny. Like, we are dealing more damage, but he has more health. He has, like, literally or twice as much health. So that's not that good. And we're both out of stamina. I might get it though. I don't know, but oh, come on, come on. It's really close. Yes. Oh my god, that was so close. That was so close though. You know, I fight legendarily though. I'm gonna beat Mark next. Yeah, that was hella weird. Let's get the Rice Eater. And we're gonna get the Way of Tiger then. Okay, we have a rookie league fight. Let's go to home by bus. Oh, I still have too much to eat and I still have money though. I'm getting money. I hope this thing doesn't, you know, shines again. Right. You got some good sleep. Okay, let's go to the gym. Let's get some training going. Or not now, or because we have a fight today. Shit, this guy has too many things though. Like, literally too many things, and he has too much health. Oh my. And he's doing really good damage too. And he has like really good stamina. Like we're running out of stamina though. Okay, I'm gonna get the which one of those things? Okay, I'm gonna get this thing off. Because we need stamina right now. Alright. And he's out of stamina. That's good for us. Okay. Okay, we're back on it. We're back on it. We got it. We definitely got it. We definitely got it. If we don't get, like, knocked out, we should definitely have it, though. Alright. so close though. And we got it. That was so easy. That was so easy. Okay. Wow, okay, let's do it. Let's fight more. Roy's a good guy. He's a really good fella. Fight me. Fight me, Silver. Oh, yes, too much health. No, that's the bad side of not training strange, because you don't have that much of a health. And we're beating him anyways. Beating the shit out of him. Oh, we might actually knock out. Ah, oh, no. I couldn't knock him out. Anyways, we got it. And we got the way of tiger. Ooh. Oh, so it's gonna be, where do we go next? All right. Oh no. But I need this. I need that I definitely need this and this, so it's better to go here, I guess. I don't know though. Wait, I think I should end this episode here. Thank you guys for watching. You can like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think about it. You can reach out to my Instagram, my Twitter down here. And see you in the next episode. Goodbye.